Welcome to Gaming with a Scottish Accent. I'm Dahl, Dantill, and this is ARK. Primeval, Evovled. How you doing, guys? We're back again. As I say all the time, guys, thank you all for the continued views, support, subs, comments, likes, everything. It's awesome. Today we're going underwater. Render in. I hate that. Why does that not work? Come on, nightmare, your colour, there we go. Firefin, you've got paint as well. There we go. Right. Destroyers can stay the way she is. We're going to go underwater, as I said. We're going to go and find a Plesi. Never tamed one before. So I fancy doing it. So we need underwater gear. I think I've got some. We need a good crossbow as well. Let's auto this. Oh my god, we've got crossbows everywhere. 153 we need to beat. 153 to beat. Oh, 170. 170 to beat. 170. We've got a winner. Have I made the scuba gear? Yes, I have. Nice. Flippers. We may repair them as well before we go. We'll take them and them. No, name and name. We'll put the ones back then. Yeah, that should be fine. Can we go? You're a megalodon, so we need you for George. I think it's George we're taking. I can't quite remember if it's Sharky or George. It's one of them, though. It is one of them. So let's take these narcotics. And let's make some more narc arrows. Don't show all, I don't like that. Weapons, ammo. We need to learn it. Damn mind wake has screwed everything up, man. Where are they? There. Right, back. There we go. Make 49 of them? Okay. So that should give us enough. We've got our scuba gear, we're going to put that on. Oh, we're going to leave our long neck. Because I don't want to lose a ramshackle long neck in case I die. Let's put the pike back. Will we take the pike? And we're not going to need the pike. Put the ramshackle back. Put them in here. We can just drop all this garbage. Put that in. We can probably put you in the hot bar. And I think that's pretty much it. Oh, put you in there. Ramshackle apprentice. We're not going to need them either, so. Or are we? Nah. Nah, we're not. We're not. Right. Okay. Let's go get on George and let's head into the sea. Should be fun. Pleasy. I know they have a limit, kind of how far down they can go, so that's going to be awesome. Can we put you on there and then we need to go items. Put that. Equip you. Equip you. We have 111 trank arrows, we have 50 narcotic arrows. Oh, lag. We'll put the meat on there, drop that. We're good to go. Let's go. I can't see a thing. Ah, there we go. Stupid goggles, so you can only see what you. You're 56 Megalodon, oh, you're actually going to be a challenge for them. Don't you, mate? Prefer fighting like this, guys. I don't know what it is, but I just don't like the fighting when you're that first person in view. That's a 96 Megalodon. Crap, we should have tamed that. That's a 98, holy god! 60. What do you say? So we've got, that's a bit out around here, so let's just kill the shark and then we'll get on our merry way. Where have you went? You try to run away? I don't think so. Back here. What is this shark doing? Really? Come here. There we go. Right now. We're going to go for melee damage, maybe pump some health. Take the rest of that, and let's go. Right, so we're looking for a Pleasy. I'm not too fussy level, I'd like to just get one. I've never, as I said, never tamed one before. And would like to find one. And we know they come in groups of two usually, so we are going to have to do that. That's oil. Seems to be a lot of oil around here. Oh, there's one, I think. Was that a mossa? That's a pleasy. That's a pleasy. What level? 35. Ugh, let's just kill it. Hopefully get higher. Oh, there's two. Oh god, we're in huge trouble now. 35 mate boosted pleasies. Get out of here. Let's get out of here. You're dying. You're definitely dying. You're coming up quite high. What level are you? How is it that you... Let's just drop off. See what level it is. 35 and 35. So the two 35s. Yeah, we're not going to beat them. Mate boosted. They're going to kick our butts. Right, we need to get back down there though, because this is no good. Come on. More health, please. Could probably just tame both of them, having a mate boosted pair of pleasies for the first. For the first pleasy tame would be a decent thing to have, actually. Tell you what, guys, I am going to get this guy leveled up. Well, not leveled up, get him fully meat. We're going to go find. I'll go for at least a level 100, please. I think that's a way to go. And then we'll hit you back when we find something. We're back, guys. It broke my scuba tank. Which sucks. Seriously sucks. It broke my freaking super. We need to go back and fix this thing. That kind of sucks. We know where he is though, he was so close to our base, which is pretty good. So we've definitely not got far to go to find him again, but I don't know if we've done too much damage to him or what. I hope not. But we will find out, we will find out. Let's go over here. Holy crap, they're having a meeting. They're having a meeting in my base. Yeah, you can stay there. Let's take this junk off, take you off and you off, and let's go get this thing fixed. I hope I've got enough metal and stuff. I hope I've got enough metal. Alright guys, I'll get geared up and we'll head back out. In about. You guys, we're back. Hopefully this pleasy is still over here. Yep, he's there. Good. Right, let's just go off here. You stay there on neutral as well. Let's just head down. Cure him. Hopefully we can get this guy tamed up. Not kill him. Because he was a bit low in health when we left. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Cure him. That's it. He doesn't come high up. It doesn't come high up anyway, so we're fine. We can just shoot him for here. Anyway guys, I'll get him knocked out. We'll see you in a bit. He's out guys. And we've got Megalodon attack here. Kill him. And we finally got him out. He ran away so many times. It is ridiculous. Can we actually get you without you being a stupid... Come, I hate sharks. I hate sharks. You just can't get. Oh, God. I have to swim away, turn around, come back out for him. Yeah, ichthy. Go away, get in my face. Kill this shark, for God's sake. We need to get down to that. Pleasy. I don't know how quickly. That's a level. We've leveled up again. take the meat though. We will take the meat if we go into if we can level up your melee damage one more. Right, we need to get some meat on this dude. Let's stop you up. Let's go into you. Let's take all the prime. Take it all. Crap. Anglerfish. Don't hit the. No, tell me I didn't hit the. Just hit that, please. Not started eating yet though, so it should be okay. Get back here, anglerfish. Stupid thing. Oh, another one. This is a nightmare. I hate underwater in this game. Right, let's just get back to this and pray that he's not been touched. I think we're okay. Right, let's put you on. Cycle you to neutral, please. Can we not do this, please? Oh, stupid anglerfish. Get away from me. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. There we go, right now. Hopefully it's not been touched. This is the plan. Now if we go in, we need to take a normal stack of meat. Did we get it? There we go. Could have got it now. Right. Take this. I hope he has not been touched or I'm going to be very, very upset. He did. Damn. Let's throw the narcos on him. He did get hit, but not too bad. Not too bad. He's still 80% taming effectiveness, which is decent. It is decent. So we're going to go keep taming him. We're going to gather more meat. Hopefully not lose any more taming effectiveness, and I'll hit you back in a bit, guys. See y'all. And we're back, guys. We have Plesi tamed. Sweet. We're not going to name it yet. Not got a clue what we're going to name this, but he tamed up at 135, so I think we've got, what, 34 levels or something? What was it, 96? Yeah, 30 odd levels. So that's good. Decent. Let's go kill the shark. That's a thing. It's not a shark, that's a dolphin. We need to get this thing back and we need to get a saddle for it. So let's go check out the saddles and we'll have a look, play around with that. Where the crap are we though? Are we near the base or what? Let's have a little look. Where are we? There's the base over here. It was basically right in front of your base. I killed a couple of Plesis when I was exploring. I think they respawned as our 96, which is sweet. Are you following us? Yeah, sweet. Let's get to the harbour. Take it off. Let's go make a saddle for it if we can. Hopefully we can. Why is my Sarko in the water? That's a level. That's my Sarko. Why is my. Huh. There has obviously been something here trying to kill George. And the Sarkos came to help. Which is good. Can we put you on neutral? Neutral, there we go. Why? That is an awesome looking dino though. Look at that, that is epic looking. That is just epic looking. Cute. If we crouch instead of doing, yeah, there we go. Look at him. Let's get a screenshot of him. Let's get a screenshot of him. Can you look at us please? Hey, he's just been ignorant now. Come here. Oh, don't. Why are you doing that to me? He just ain't gonna look at me, is he? That's a sick looking dino though. That's a sick looking dino. Boing! Screenshot. Awesome. Right, let's go get these flippers off for us. Kick off. Let's go see what it takes to make a saddle. Hey, George, Sharky, sorry, you have my armor, don't you? Yes, you do. God. That didn't last long. Or did it? Why? I don't like you being there. Can you follow me, please? You, Sarko, follow me. There we go. Let's get back over. We need to make a war pen so these things don't happen. It's a nightmare. They just do what they want. Quick view, and quick view. Right, let's go make a saddle for this guy. I think we need to learn it first, in fact. So if we go in here and go Plesiosaur. There we go. Learn that smithy. We can learn the platform as well, which is something we can play about with next time. Maybe make a... In fact, I may do that. Make a mobile water base. That may be a thing. What level are you before I go? Oh, 12. Right, let's see what it takes to make this thing. We need hide. 65 cement and paste. That is a lot. We should have... We should be able to make it. Well, we have loads of chitin in here. And we should have a load of stone in here as well. We do. Let's make up the cement paste. Let's make up all the other stuff. We need to learn it first, don't we? Of course we do. Why would we know how to make cement paste? Right, there we go. Cement paste. 24, okay. What is the bottleneck here? Is the stone. Right, so we'll just keep piling stone on. Right, right, well, I'll get this made up, guys. And hit back a bit. And we're back, guys. The saddle is being crafted as we speak. Boink, there we go. Right, nice. Let's go check it out. I've never used this before. Can we make this? Can we make it? We can. We have. Look at it. It's awesome. It's an awesome looking dino. They're freaky looking, man. Jesus. Can you take this? I haven't even looked at the stats. Let's get on. They are huge. Didn't realise how big they were until you actually get on it. Sarko is still there. Which is strange. Right, can we check out your stats? So we've got 7,000 health, 1,000 weight, 10,000 food is a bit naff. BH and melee, so we're obviously going to pump melee first. Have you got anywhere that you're not stuck on? There we go. Are they fast? I've never... Oh, Jesus, they're fast. And their stamina lasts very well. Jesus, they're fast. There's a Megalodon, let's go kill you. And they kill very quickly. That's nice. Oh, I like that. Oh, these things are baller. I'm running out of air, let's get back. My base is there, let's go kill these Megalodons. Our turning radius is not the best though. That's a thing. But hey, they are cool as. There we go, guys. We have a Plesi. A Plesiosaur. Can we not get stuck in a rock? There we go. Right, guys, cool. Well, I'm going to call it. We have done enough today. I believe. Oh, God. Keep getting stuck. Can we get you over here? Yeah, we are definitely going to have to build a big gate in this place so he can... Oh, he sits there, I suppose. He sits there. Well, anyway, guys, we're going to call it. So if you did enjoy it, remember and leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. Spread the word to your friends. And I'll see you next time. Laughing at the turtle in the background, stealing my limelight, and there's a shark coming. Hey, guys. Cheers.